But in my absence, YouTube somehow decided to make all my videos private, which makes no sense to me at all. But they did. I have now corrected that, and I'm gonna be trying to do more videos here very soon. I just wanted to let everybody know to, come back and subscribe to my channel. I didn't fall off the end of the earth, nor did I stop YouTubing. I still have videos I need to upload. I have videos I need to upload. Boy, the glare off these glasses is terrible, isn't it? So, anyway. Still have a lot of videos that are in the make right now that I have to edit and get up to you, because I am the one person that knows everything with myself. And I just wanted to let you know, I'm still here. I'm not going anywhere. And also, I was lucky enough to be one of the first hundred people to buy the Basic Witches ThreadBanger Pumpkin Carving Kit. Which I can't reach right now, but I will show you the other thing to show that I was one of the first 100 is this. Look at that. ThreadBanger bag! Take with my Basic Witches Pumpkin Carving Kit. I'm gonna be doing that. Probably gonna be live streaming that with them. You know, it's not a competition between me and them. They will obviously win. They're much better at this than I am. But I thought it would be fun. We're gonna be doing a DFAB versus DMAB. In other words, designated male at birth, designated female at birth. So Seb and I will be on one team. Dad and Andrew will be on the other team. And we will be doing the pumpkin carving challenge with Corinne and Rob during their live ThreadBanger event on October 25th. So be looking forward to that, and I'll try to get out a video to just, you know, kind of touch base, make sure you know I'm out there. Still the crazy punk ass mom went to the Love Live viewing with Sebi the other day. That was phenomenal. It was fantastic. Sebastian had an awesome time. Me, I just hung out in Starbucks using their Wi-Fi. And, you know, drinking coffee and just having a good day out. Because, you know, sometimes you just gotta get out of the house before you go absolutely effing insane. Am I right? You know what I'm right. So, just wanted to give a shout out. If you haven't, go and check out ThreadBanger. They are hilarious. And they've got the awesome pumpkin carving kit. So, yeah, I'll be figuring that out before October 25th. And so, yeah, that's gonna happen. As always, guys, try to stay safe, stay sane, and keep living, because it's not the alternative. Take it easy. Love you guys.